Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen.
It's going to be Nikki Bella in a bit of break, maybe.
Gentlemen, as Eve gets set for battle, the issues continue with Beth and Natalya and even Kelly. We heard from the Glamazon and Natalya earlier today.
People say we're jealous of Eve and Kelly Kelly, but we're not. People think we want to be pretty like Eve and Kelly Kelly,
but we don't.
People think that we want voluptuous bodies like them,
but we don't.
People think we want to be popular like them,
but we don't.
But what we do want,
we're not going to tell you.
Tell us what they don't want. That's just like a woman, you know.
I'm sure you'll want to investigate what they're not going to tell us, huh, Jerry?
I'm on that. Trust me.
So it's Nikki Bella and Eve Torres one-on-one here on Monday Night Raw as we count down the moments for tonight's main event. John Cena, CM Punk one-on-one, a SummerSlam rematch.
Whoa!
And the winner becomes the number one contender for the WWE Undisputed title tonight. We'll find out tonight.
Well, both of these divas, Nikki and Eve, would love to move up the ladder.
There's a little outside interference already, and it may bring Kelly Kelly around here to even the odds up just a little bit. Kelly Kelly in Eve's corner over there with the Divas Championship.
Are you surprised? Kelly and Eve are always together.
You know, one of the things that Glamazon was talking about earlier on, what they don't want to be like Kelly and Eve about, what they do want to be is, well, powerful, and that's what the Glamazon is. Speaking of power, the WWE live event tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. That's what the Glamazon's all about, in the tower, power.
Look at Kelly Kelly. I know what she's all about.
Oh, that'd be Uncle Jerry.
Well, she is the Divas Champion. And if she looked, let me just ask you, JR. If I followed her home, you think she'd keep me?
No. Maybe overnight.
Well, right now, we've already seen what the Bella Twins are about out here. Double teaming at every opportunity.
A little twin magic when they can. Eve, a former Divas champion in her own right.
I love this move. Yes! Cover!
Standing moonsault by Eve Torres.
She's very athletic. And that would be Bree. That's how it's done apart because Nikki's in the match. How deductive am I?
Yes, you're brilliant. Sherlock Holmes.
Valedictorian of detective class.
You're Watson.
Thank you.
See, guys, I'm trying to pay attention.
Uh-oh. Now look out here. Again, you saw Bree. Bree causing the distraction outside
the
ring.
Come on, ref. This is not right here.
And Nikki looked to take advantage.
I am surprised that Eve was able to kick out of that. She really took a tumble right off the turnbuckle.
Watch this is Nikki and Bella partners in crime, so to speak, here. Well, this is not going to be good.
Oh, wow!
Man, what a neck break.
How impressive was that?
Nicely done by Eve Torres.
All right, come on, Cole. You got to say it. I'll say it.
Eve Torres.
You got to have nothing but respect for Eve and Kelly Kelly. No, Kelly Kelly wants to get in the action a little bit. Look at this.
Yeah, Jerry, you know Kelly Kelly so well. What was that all about?
Well, that was about what Bree Bella had done earlier.
Or maybe it was a bit of a message sent to the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix, and Natalya. Nonetheless, Eve impressive here tonight.
Speak of the devil, wow.
I would suggest that one of those two ladies will be the next Divas champion.
Why would you suggest that?
It's my intuition. Suggesting.
Now you're making predictions, like Nostradamus over here. He's done that before.
You talking about yourself?
No, I'm talking about you.